What is up and what is good, YouTube, www. The World Wide Web. What is the motherfucking deal and what is good up in your motherfucking hood? It is the one and only, the man himself, Sleepy, and welcome to the 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Yeah! Yes, thank you guys very, very much for getting me to 1,000 subscribers. I understand that 1,000 subscribers is really not the biggest milestone out there, but definitely it is one of the first milestones to reach, and I am just super happy that we have met it, and I just want to thank you guys very, very much for getting me here. We have had this YouTube for less than 60 days, dude. Less than 2 months ago, I started this YouTube channel, and now we are at 1,000 subscribers. I am not 100% sure about the analytics of YouTube and how good that is or how bad that is, but I feel like for 2 months, that is not all that bad. So thank you guys very much for the support. Anybody that hits me up personally, anybody that comments, anybody that likes or watches the videos, I appreciate it. My hat is off to you. I appreciate it very, very much, and I am just hoping that in the next months, we can blow past 1,000 subscribers and continue to grow as a channel and grow as a whole. Before we get into the items that I'm gonna give away, I just want to explain a couple things to you guys. There is a direction and places that I would like this channel to go to. I'm just asking that you guys be patient with me right now, just due to the fact that this YouTube shit is just like, it's on the forefront of my mind, but it's like first things first, I have to go to work every day. So, you know, 60 hours a week I'm at work, and it's like on my days off, I have 2 days off, and I'm just all just fucking jamming YouTube in those 2 days, trying to get videos done, but also trying to make the content good and give you guys shit that you want to see. A lot of people have been hitting me up telling me, hey Sleepy, give us some personal information, like what is Sleepy, who is Sleepy, what is Gas House, where'd you come from? And in all due time, all those things will come out. I promise you guys, very soon we're gonna start getting a little more personable. I'm gonna try to be doing like some vlogs and always try to incorporate the things that you guys are interested in, like Supreme and FTP and clothing and fashion and shoes and music, all that kind of shit, but incorporate it in just the shit that I'm doing every day. I just don't want to be labeled as like a fashion YouTuber. I want to be able to bring you guys something that you guys have never seen on YouTube, and it's like my life, but in all directions and ways that you guys can relate to. So that's really my main goal of this. And just in all due time, that stuff will come out. There's a lot of stuff in the works. I have a lot of good ideas for videos that are coming up. So if you guys just be patient and keep supporting, I promise we will get there, and we will start having different kind of videos about where I came from and who is Sleepy and what is Gas House. Trust me, all of that shit will come out. At the same time, I'm still gonna be incorporating Supreme and FTP and golf and music and this and that, all the stuff that you guys are interested in. You know, one thing that I try to do and I try to make noticeable is the fact that, like, this is my life. This is my everyday shit, you know? I see a lot of YouTubers that are, like, buying clothes and showing clothes, and really they're not even collectors of this shit. Like, they don't even really wear Supreme or wear FTP or wear any of this shit, but they know that it's popular on the internet, so they buy these clothes and show them, and they get 50-60K views on a video, and then they sell the clothes and get the money back that they spent for it, and they make money on the video, and that's how they go about their channel. It's like, I don't want to do that at all. Like, all this shit you guys see right here, like all this collecting, all these clothes I show you guys, this is my everyday life. With or without YouTube, I'm buying clothes, I'm selling clothes, I'm collecting clothes, I'm doing all that shit on a day-to-day basis, whether I show it on YouTube or not. So I'm hoping that that's a part of the channel that you guys can understand and appreciate, is that, like, I'm knee deep in this shit, you know? Like, yeah, I love Supreme, dude. I love FTP. I love clothing. I love music. And it's like, I want to show you guys my genuine love for those things, because I know a lot of you guys watching have a genuine passion for that shit too. So that's what I'm hoping, a level that we can connect on and you guys can understand, like, damn, this dude is not doing this just for his channel or just for views, or especially not for money. I don't make any money off of these videos. Like, this dude is really doing this shit every day, and that's exactly what I'm doing. So, you know, I'm just hoping that you guys can understand that and just continue to succeed and continue to see the channel grow straight up. So I'm very grateful for all you guys, everybody that watches, like I said, everybody that supports and will continue to support. I appreciate it very much, dude. So let's get into what I'm giving you guys. I want to give you guys some of this stuff because this is one way that I could give back. Obviously, not everybody could win the giveaway. Last time we had 200 entries. I hope we can get 200 entries this time. But just understand, not everybody could win. I have four prizes to give out. So four people are going to win out of however many people enter. There will be another giveaway. And I'm trying to figure out other ways that I could give back to you guys and show my appreciation other than just a giveaway, which I will be doing at like every milestone of subscribers. But I just wanted to tell you guys that if you don't win, you know, like, it's not the end of the world. Keep watching, keep supporting. There will be other ways that I'm going to give back to you guys, and you guys can know that you are appreciated. The first item I'm going to give away, the main prize, is of course something that I would not, or I did not advise you guys to go out and spend the money on. Since it's being given away or gifted, I definitely think that this is a good prize, and that is this Gucci Mane t-shirt right here. This will be the main prize. This Supreme Gucci Mane t-shirt right here. This is the homies. This is in a blue colorway. The one I am giving away is not this. I thought that we would hit 1,000 subscribers in a couple days, so I ordered it. It just hasn't came in the mail. The one I'm giving away is a size large, and it is in a gray color. This is a large baby blue. The one I'm giving away is large, and it's gray. And it is dead stock with the tags, 100% authentic, of course, because, you know, Sleepy don't be fucking with none of that fake shit. But I wanted to give this away because, like I said, I don't think it's worth the resale value, you know? Like, I don't think that it's worth $200 for you to spend and get it for yourself. That's why I wanted to spend the $200 and give it to you guys so you guys could get a sick piece of Supreme. This is a very rare, eventually will be a very sought after and rare piece of Supreme. So I wanted to give it to you guys so you guys didn't have to go out and spend the $200 and I could show you guys my appreciation in that way. So again, the first prize to the main winner will be a Supreme and Gucci Mane t-shirt right here. On the back it says Trap God 1017 Guwap, and then it has the photo tee on the front of Gucci Mane wearing a Supreme t-shirt, and it will be gray, size large. If you guys do not wear a size large, fuck it, still enter the giveaway. Just win something free. There's always people on the internet that will trade sizes. You could size down, or you can sell it, get the money and buy the size you want, or you can sell it and keep the money if you don't really wear Supreme but you want to win something for free. So please just enter it, even if you don't wear that size or you don't really like Supreme or whatever. But yeah, that is the first prize, is a Gucci Mane t-shirt, size large in gray. The next item that I will be giving away is this beautiful hat on my head right here. Again, this is not the exact hat. I'm sorry. I bought stuff for the giveaway straight up. Like, I went out of my own pocket and I bought brand new shit for the giveaway, but it just hasn't come in the mail yet. I thought I was going to be doing this video on like Sunday or something, but I will be giving away an FTP hat right here. This one is in like a forest green colorway. I bought two hats, a black and a khaki. So if you are the second winner, then you could pick the black or the khaki. It is the same exact hat. It just has the FTP embroidered on the front, and then on the back it says fuck the population, and it's just this dad hat, this curve brim, a very sick hat. I wanted to give away Supreme and FTP, and I will also be giving away to the third winner this pair of golf swim trunks right here. I posted these online. Nobody wanted to buy them, but people were like, hey, give them away in the giveaway. I'd like to win those in the giveaway. So that's what I'm doing. Size 30, size small, brand new. These swim trunks are super rare, dude. You do not see these on the market at all. So if you win the third slot, the third prize, and you want the golf swim trunks, then I will send them to you for free. They are brand new, size 30, super rare, and a very sick piece, in my opinion. And then for the fourth prize, I will be giving away a pair of socks and a sticker pack. Just a little appreciation, like, hey, thanks for fucking with me. Thanks for joining the giveaway. Here's some socks and here is some stickers. So if you want to win a Gucci Mane t-shirt, brand new, dead stock, with the tags on it, fucking brand spanking new, size large in the gray colorway, or if you want to win an FTP hat, FTP logo embroidered hat, fuck the population on the back, or you want to win the golf swim trunks, or you want to win a sticker pack and some socks, I'm going to explain how to do it right now. First things first, to win the giveaway, you have to be subscribed to the channel. Obviously, if you are not subscribed, go to the subscribe button and press it right now, because you have to be subscribed to the channel. Second rule, you have to be following me on Instagram. If you don't have an Instagram, then I don't know, fucking make one or go on your friends or something, but you have to be following me on Instagram and you have to be subscribed to the channel. I will leave my Instagram on the page right here. It is at Leroy Destroy. Follow me on Instagram. I will post a picture on Instagram of the thumbnail of this video or some kind of picture relating to this video. You guys have to screenshot that picture, crop the picture or whatever. Just make sure the picture is in the picture you post. Then you have to tag me in the post, and then you have to leave the hashtag Sleepies1KGiveaway. I will leave the hashtag on the screen so you guys don't get it wrong. So repost the picture, tag me at Leroy Destroy, and then leave the hashtag Sleepies1KGiveaway. Then I'll get notified that you tagged me in a post, and then we will wait a couple days for all the entries to be in, and then I will go through and I will give each post a number, and then I'll go to random.org, put however many entries in the random number, and then I will select a random number. I will go to that name, make sure you're following me on Instagram, make sure that you're following me on YouTube or subscribe to the channel, and then that's how you guys will win the giveaway. So I will leave the directions in the description below if you guys did not understand that, but it's fairly simple, it's fairly easy, and the point of me doing this, it's not only, yeah, it's to give you guys free shit. The reason why I'm having you guys repost the picture and tag me, it's so other people can see about the giveaway, can see about the channel, can subscribe to the channel, can follow me on Instagram. It's like, last time there was like, not half, but there was like a couple pages that, like, obviously people have like a giveaway page that they run and they just like post giveaways on that shit. It's like, I mean, yeah, that's tight. You could still win that way, but it's like, I really want to see somebody win that's like really supporting the channel, you know? Like, I mean, I don't know. Just post it on your Instagram. If you don't want it to stay there, then after the giveaway, just delete the picture, you know? But like, I'd really like to see somebody win that's like reposting it on their personal Instagram, and like, that's the whole point of it. If you have 500 followers on Instagram and you repost it, there's a chance that 300 of those people are gonna see it and maybe click on the YouTube or be like, hey, I didn't know about this, and watch the videos and subscribe. It's like kind of a promotional thing too. With that being said, screenshot the picture, repost the picture on your Instagram, tag me, leave the hashtag Sleepies1KGiveaway, and then give it like 1-2 days, and probably on Sunday I will go through and pick all the winners, and then I will announce the winners on Instagram, and then we will do it like that. You guys could win a fucking Gucci Mane t-shirt, a Supreme Gucci Mane t-shirt, dead stock, brand new. You guys could win a FTP hat, brand new. You guys could win some golf swim trunks, brand new. And you guys could win some stickers and some socks. That's like fucking, I don't know, $300 worth of free shit right there that I'm giving you guys. Thank you guys for the support. Honestly, I have a bunch of videos planned for this week coming up. We are going to hit the 1K mark very hard. We are going to blast through it. And the next giveaway will be at 2,500 subscribers. 2,500 subscribers will be the next giveaway. So hopefully we can get a lot of entries for this one. We could get some subs, some followers, some views, and we will just keep going like that. If you guys have been supporting and you guys are going to partake in this giveaway, thank you very much. This is my way that I'm trying to give back to you guys. I hope you guys can appreciate it, and I hope you guys can participate and have fun with it like I'm having fun doing it. Thank you guys for the support, and we will see you guys tomorrow on the next video. Peace.
got to live for today, 'cause tomorrow ain't promised to me. Don't just want